Welcome back to our channel, One to Step, everybody, where we post tutorial videos to help you guys fix your problems step by step, one step at a time. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can archive your Amazon order on your phone. So this step only works on the browser version of Amazon, so you cannot do this on the app version. So make sure you go to your browser and go to amazon.com and log in into your account. Once you have done that, I'm going to be teaching you guys how you guys can do the next step. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel, One to Step, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step, after you go to Amazon, log in into your account, what you want to do is click on the three dot at the bottom right of your browser. And over here, make sure you turn your browser into a desktop site, alright? So click on request desktop site. Now you want to convert your browser into a desktop size because this is the only thing it works on, alright? So once you convert it into a desktop site like this, just zoom a bit at the top where it says account, alright? So click on account and click on where it says account. Once you click on account, it's going to bring you over here. And over here at the top, you can see where it says your orders, click on it. Now once you click on your orders over here, you can see the little archive button over here. So once you see the little archive button, you want to click on it. Once you click on your archive button, it's going to show you these options. And from over here, make sure you click on archive order. Once you click on archive order, your Amazon order will be archived. So yeah, that's how simple it is to archive your order on Amazon. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, One to Step. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.